In this tutorial, you will learn how to fix blue screen error, even tracing fatal error in Windows 11 and Windows 10.
First, open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type sfc/scannow. Press Enter. Wait for Windows to be repaired. Type, exit and then press enter. If that didn't work, first open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type the following command and then press Enter. Wait for Windows to be repaired. Type exit and then press enter. Now your problem should be fixed.